Right, back guys to another episode here of the Hibs Career Mode on Football Manager 2022 on Fog Football. And this is the professional, the competitive, the managerial debut of big Stevie Cool, the Fog Man at Hibs. And we are taking on Bohemians. And you know what? I don't have a fucking Scooby snack about what team to go for. But Doidge will be coming back in there. Jake Doyle Hayes, fuck knows where he was there. Injuries, no really, injuries. Scott Allen though can come in there for Henderson, and gee, I don't really know like what the fuck to be at here. We're kind of thrown in at the deep end here. Christian Doidge injured, of course he's fucking injured. Of course he's injured, guys. We're gonna pick it. We're gonna fucking dive in. Come on, let's do it. Here is the Bohemians team though. Talbot, Feely, Finnerty, Kelly, Wilson, Docherty, Levinson, Devoy, Burt, O'Mockery, and Ogege Yusukwi. But we're in Europe, guys. What's the score prediction? I'm going to go 2-1 to Hibs. Because it really should be. We're better than this Bohemians, right? We've actually got fucking internationals and shit. So I don't really see what the excuse really is. I doubt these fuckers have internationals. But let's see how it goes. We're sitting on defensive. I don't really want to sit in defensive. Nesbitt cleared off the line. I kind of fucking blocked that, which is a wee bit depressing, but we almost opened the score in here. Doyle Hayes to McGuinness to Doidge. Nesbitt, Newell. McGuinness, Newell. Rocky, that's shocking. That's like Rocky and fucking Rocky Balboa, man, where he's done. But he still takes the guy to the final round. What's going on? But Doidge, can he work his magic? Not quite. It's out to Cadden. Cadden now. Over to Doyle Hayes. Cadden. McGuinness. It's a goal kick. Bohemians now. They're actually in a dangerous area of the pitch. Poor TSO wins it. Nisbet. I mean, it's pretty much a dead boot forward, man. Can we not just actually play a bit of football? Get it done on deck and... Oh, no. And Bohemians really... should have opened the score in there. Thank fuck they didn't. But, you know, Jesus, this is not what I had in mind. This is really not what I had in mind, man. Really not. Fucking Kevin this, but you know what I mean? Scotland International. What have these guys get? We've got Doidge. Fucking Rocky at the back. But where's the uppercuts? Where's the knockout blows? They're nowhere to be fucking seen. That's where they are. It's embarrassing. Couple of substitutions. Allen and Muller have come on. Hibs got a good free kick here, so we do. Muller steps up. It's another goal kick. And I'm beginning to notice a pattern here. It's as if we can't score a fucking goal. That's not good. That's not good, guys. Especially when you're playing two up top. Nisbet's fitness is absolutely... I mean, can we just acknowledge the fucking nick of that? Doidge, though, we have to throw in to Noyle. No, for fuck's sake, man. That's another goal kick. Jesus. Come on. Not good. Really not good. All right, they've made a substitution with 5 minutes to go. I'm up in it. Fuck it. I'm up in us to ferry attacking, man. We can get a winner here in the last couple of minutes. I'm feeling it. Look at this. 3 minutes to go. Who's going to get a goal? Look, it's looking like nobody. Yep, it's full time. It's nil. I mean, not the worst result. You'd expect us back at Easter Road to win, but... I mean, I expect it more for the Hibbies. I'm sorry, guys. I expect it more. I mean, Aberdeen drew one each. Whatever Scottish teams are in this crock of shite. I mean, Coleraine get beat by Ghent. No one really else that I'm noticing there off the top of my head. I mean, Maribor, Osijek, just jobber competition. Going into the second tie here against Bohemians, 0-0 from the first game. Absolutely drab bag of shite, but who cares? There is the team. We've got Nisbet and Hoof Milkinson up front. A couple of fans saying they can't fault Stevie with that one, but you know, 0-0 away in Ireland, not exactly the most ideal result. But hopefully here at Easter Road, we can get the job done. But the ball just, I mean, literally from keeper to keeper, I couldn't have thought it would end up any more fucking depressing than that. But maybe that's a wee bit more depressing than that. And it remains 0-0. Hove Mikkelsen again. But, man, look at the stats. Bohemians, fucking hell, man. They're actually playing better than us. And we're at home. And we've a much better team than these bastards. Scott Allen whips it in. And it's Rocky Bashuri to make it 1-0 at Easter Road to the back post. Brown, but it's played over to Burt. He chips over the goal. I mean, Liam Burt, like, can we just acknowledge that name? Liam Burt. Wilson over to Burt. And it's absolute shite, man. That's what it is. Dodge. You know, it's just never in the extra time, and it's not exactly ideal, guys. You do not want to be going the extra time. You just want to win in 90 minutes, and we realistically should be beating Bohemians easily over two legs. But Kieran Kelly's got a yellow card, and now McGuinness steps up, and McGuinness delivers like a postman on crack. And there we go, 2-1 here, and that is the way the game finished. We've advanced to the next round of the Conference League, and hopefully, you know, we can get the job done against the Austrian Vienna, which, of course, are next. As you see, Aberdeen went through. A bunch of other shitey teams probably and all went through. But next up in the Premiership, it will be us taking on Motherwell. But, yeah, I mean, we've helped Scotland out in the coefficient. So there's always a plus side. You know what I mean? There's always a plus side. Rangers win 4-0. Hearts win 2-1. Ross County win 2-1. Dundee win 1-0. And there we go. There we go. Yeah, so there is the league table. Hopefully, though, we can kick off with a result, man. Would be fucking laughing. But there are the teams. Stevie O'Donnell, the captaining, Motherwell. They've got McKinstry, Kevin Fanfine up front, Amalms is over, Mark O'Hara, Liam Shaw. The normal squad, but we are without a few key players, to be honest. Nisbet on the bench, so is Doyle. He's just suffering from fitness issues. So what happens when you play like 180 years midweek against Bohemians, man, you're absolutely fucked for this game. But Sunday, 1st of August, let's dive into it. And here we go, though, but it's Motherwell on the attack. It's Slattery, and it's 1-0 to the Steelmen. And it's not ideal. It's the least thing from ideal, man. It's fucking dog shit. 10 minutes in, look at that. I mean, they've had like 4 shots starting on. It's over to McKinstry, a lovely finesse past the goalie. Makes it 2-0. And that's absolutely awful. Absolutely awful. Hibernian drops down to 11th place. You know, and McKinstry, Fanfine, O'Donnell. And McKinstry, the short cannons off Bashuri. And yeah, lucky for it not to be 3-0. Keeps the game half alive going in to the second half. But Scott now charging down this right hand side, gets brought down. We win a free kick. Can we claw a goal back? No, because the highlights say, nah, you're not worthy enough of a goal there, Stevie boy. Which is alright, fair enough, lads. Not gonna complete and utterly hold it against yous. But team absolute pish, what can we do in the second half? Stevie O'Donnell, though, he finds a couple of men. The men are finding each other. Well, this sounds like a fucking Brokeback Mountain, but on the folly, Kevin Fanfine in the 80 odds minutes here, and I've just thought, fuck it, final whistle, man, painful, 3-0 against Motherwell. I know we're away, like, but come on the fuck, absolutely shit, we've simmed the rest of the game. My prediction is 4-0 at finish. Kevin Fanfine got another goal, and what a shit way to kick off the league season. Motherwell and Rangers both sit top with 4 goal difference, and it's like, well, what the fuck do you do with these guys, man? I looked at half of these players and I thought, fuck, can we transfer? I actually transfer listed Nisbet. 1.8 million, like, the guy's fitness is pish and he's fucking done hee-haw this season. Albeit it's only 3 competitive games, guys. You still kind of get Stevie's point, like, you must get it. But aye, Pataudry stayed in place, also a memorable match. Aberdeen won that. Yeah, it looks like we could be loading out Dre White, it sounds like fucking Bray Wyatt. WWE, but there's the title odds. Yeah, we should probably be more than 100-1. We're pish. Aberdeen and ourselves both 100-1. Hearts, though, it's fucking mad. The Hearts are, Hearts do have a good team. Like Nisbet, favourite to become top goal scorer? Well, if he's not in the league, that will be extremely hard. But anyway, guys, Austrian Fanny up next. That'll be episode 3. But until episode 3, not the ideal way to kick off this episode. Definitely not. Till then, though, peace.